Halo, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone. How are you? Welcome back in the science class. In the previous meeting, you had learned about sound and our ears. And today, we are going to learn about sound move. Are you ready? Let's check it out. In this meeting, you will need some material. For example, the whistle and your worksheet. Prepare this material before you do an experiment. We are going to make an experiment to blow the whistle in three distances: near, far, and so far. Are you ready? Let's check it out. We learned that the sound can move in the air. Jadi kita belajar kalau bunyi atau suara itu bisa merambat atau berpindah melalui udara. Based from the experiment, we know that when the sound sources is near from us, we can hear loud sound. Then when the sound sources is far from our ears, we will hear soft sound. Now you can do this experiment at your home. Blow your whistle in three distances: 10 meters, 20 meters, and 30 meters. Sekarang kalian bisa lakukan percobaan ini di rumah kalian. Tiup peluit kalian pada jarak 10 meter, kemudian 20 meter, dan 30 meter. Okay, student, thank you so much for joining this meeting. Happy experiment. Goodbye and wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.